So I'm back in Hong Kong, in Kowloon actually right now, and I'm just off Temple Street, which is famous for the night markets. And there was a bit of a rumor going around that the happy ending massage places were the ones with the smile in the foot, or smile within the sign. Now, as most people know, going here, it's really a hit and miss, but if you go on Temple Street, it's pretty much, that's what goes down. So my friend actually owns a legit one over the other side, actually down more that way, Tsim Sha Tsui East, and it's expensive and it's proper, but you know, a lot of stuff like that happens around here, and some people just, you know, expect that it doesn't actually even cost anymore. So that sort of thing happening here is pretty normal, you know. It's not really that taboo, but I believe it's illegal, I'm not sure. But anyways, if you want to go to a legit spot, they're usually a lot more expensive, they look more proper, they're Thai or looking Japanese style, and they look proper and they cost a lot more. But you know, things are getting more and more expensive here in Hong Kong, that's just some interesting gossip from, you know, the street here. But you know, I really like Temple Street. You can get just about whatever you want, but you know, I'll give you some tips in the next video, so be sure to check that one out as well. Cheers.